This is the VisitMyrtleBeach.com Big South Basketball Championships, held here at Coastal Carolina University in the HTC Center in the beautiful Myrtle Beach area in South Carolina. It was a destination. Everybody loves Myrtle Beach. They love coming to Myrtle Beach. And so what we felt that it would be a great opportunity for Big South Conference basketball fans to go to Myrtle Beach, go to the Big South Conference Basketball Championships, and enjoy both. We had a different format for our basketball championships in the past, and what we decided to do was bring both the men's and women's basketball tournaments together, where we got 23 teams playing 21 games over 7 days, and as we looked at the various venues and locations and destinations, Myrtle Beach really stood out as a place for us to go. So we're so happy to be here. It's, so far it's been an outstanding tournament. The Myrtle Beach Chamber is the title sponsor of the Big South Basketball Championships. That's why we're calling it the VisitMyrtleBeach.com Basketball Championships, obviously. And they've been tremendous partners, wonderful to work with. They brought so many resources in terms of promotion for the event, support of the event here locally. We've got the huge sand sculpture outside, which is so unique to basketball championships and so unique to this area. So they've been a tremendous partner and wonderful people to work with. Thank you. both the men and women's champions from the VisitMyrtleBeach.com basketball championships get an automatic berth into the NCAA championships. And we have other teams that will also make it to the NIT and the WNIT as well. For the Big South Conference, it's win or go home. So the excitement and the anticipation of what could happen here at these basketball championships is really intense. So you got to win. You got to win. There's a huge prize at the end. It's what every basketball player dreams of, is to play in March Madness and move on and play at the NCAAs. This is the first year of a three-year contract we have, and as we looked at the various venues we had potentially to go to, we decided that coming to Myrtle Beach area was, you know, the best decision we could make. I mean, why not Myrtle Beach? It's a great destination, hotels are wonderful, weather's beautiful, and we did bid this out. We had four outstanding bids, but in the end, this really won out because of all the great facilities and the great destination. And we're hopeful that by coming to a destination, by having a three-year deal, our fans will make a habit of coming down to Myrtle Beach for March Madness.